Today we are going to study about alternating current. Simply we are saying AC. Already we studied orientation of the coil with respect to the magnetic field. In that case, we got alternating EMF. Alternating EMF. When the orientation of the coil is changed with respect to the magnetic field, alternating EMF is induced, and also alternating current is flowing in the closed circuit. Here the alternating voltage is nothing but a voltage which changes the polarity. Which changes the polarity. Polarity means positive and negative. Which changes the polarity at regular interval of time. At the same time, the direction of the resulting alternating current also will be changes according to the polarity. According to the polarity. Here the alternating source, this alternating source, the source is connected to the resistor of resistance R, in which the upper terminal of the source is a positive, lower terminal of the source is called as the negative. Here current is flowing in the clockwise direction. Current is flowing in the clockwise direction. Okay. After some time, the polarity of the source is reversed. And so the current will flow in the anticlockwise direction. Current will flow in the anticlockwise direction. So this current flows in the alternating direction in the circuit. It is called as a alternating current. That means current flowing in the both positive and negative directions. So it is called as a alternating current. Next, sinusoidal voltage. That means this alternating voltage or alternating current is in the form of sine wave. It is called as sinusoidal alternating current. It is given by the relation V is equal to Vm sine omega t. Here V is a instantaneous voltage of the alternating voltage. Here Vm is nothing but a maximum voltage. That means peak voltage. And omega is the angular frequency of the alternating voltage. When the sinusoidal voltage is applied to the closed circuit, the resulting alternating current also will be in the sinusoidal. Okay. If the alternating voltage in the form of sinusoidal, we are getting the resulting alternating current is in the form of sinusoidal. That is given by the relation I is equal to Im sin omega t. Here also where Im is the maximum value of the alternating current. The direction of the sinusoidal voltage or sinusoidal current is reversed after the every half cycle. That means each and every half cycle voltage and current will be reversed. That means reversed all at the same time, magnitude of the voltage and the current also will be changes continuously. Here this is a sinusoidal alternating voltage. This is a sinusoidal alternating current. Okay. The graph is drawn between x-axis omega t. In the y-axis, we are taking the voltage. Okay. This is a peak voltage Vm. It's in the positive line. This is a negative peak. This is a minus Vm. This is a positive half cycle. This one negative half cycle. Every half cycle, it will be changed. Every half cycle, the voltage will be reversed. Positive, negative, like that. At the same time, this is a current, sinusoidal alternating current. It's a positive peak, this one, negative peak value. For every half rotation, current also will be reversed. This is a positive peak Im, negative peak current will be minus Im. Okay. For one complete cycle, we are getting one sine waveform. It is in the phase and angle will be 2 pi. Pi by 2, pi by 2, pi, 3 pi by 2, 2 pi. In the same way for voltage, 0, okay, pi by 2, pi, 3 pi by 2, 2 pi. So, for one full complete cycle, the angle will be 2 pi. The angle will be 2 pi. This is a sinusoidal alternating voltage. This one sinusoidal alternating current. These are all about the AC. These are all about the AC. So, sinusoidal alternating voltage means VC equal to VM sine omega t. Sinusoidal alternating current is IC equal to IM sine omega t. Here both IM and VM is nothing but a maximum value. Maximum value corresponding for the voltage and current. Okay. So, for every half rotation, sinusoidal alternating voltage or current will be reversed. The direction will be reversed up. Now, at the same time, magnitude also will be changing continuously. It will be changing continuously. That's all.